So this morning I'm going to run through a hill sprint exercise. For me personally, I think hill sprints should be crucial to any combat sports athlete's training regime. So we're going to start this exercise with a 45 second hill sprint. We're also going to mix in a stability exercise with our hill sprints. Stability is sometimes forgotten when it comes to combat sports conditioning, so we're going to add it in at the end of our hill sprints. Immediately following our 45 second sprint, we're going to drop down into push-up position and hold that for 30 seconds. So the best time to improve your technique is when you're tired. So we're going to finish off after our sprint and stability workout of our 6 sets. We're going to finish off with 3 3-minute rounds of shadow boxing. Thanks for watching today's video, guys. Like and share if you want to see more. Cheers.